Gonna check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
Alright, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate! Not the hostile. Pulse! Charging.
This gate situation.
So, what do you think we're gonna find inside this thing?
Hopefully, truth.
There we go. It's opening. All right. Both gates open. So, back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass on that.
I'm taking this.
Huh? I'll take navigation.
And look at that!
Just pass through it.
Hey, look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
One thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so...
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, and imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Come on. In we go.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out!
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it. Just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Look out! Come on, this way! Marcus, Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go. We gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever!
Shut up!
here! Okay, let's get up there! Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel. Some kind of junction box up in the vents. Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack. Check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it.
Match. Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. Amount of security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like I'm working.
Think we can get out this way? That's one tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skiffing, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Boz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest, gotta be the fastest, gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area, in that area alone, Boz has got a realistic view of himself.
Guess we're sliding down. Thinking about Niles. Those experiments.
And do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister is covered it up.
Even I. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe Nola. What would be the hook? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did.